Livingston, hard cut, gets to 15 feet, knocks it down over two defenders. Shaun Livingston is vibrant and healthy and enjoying the second chapter in his professional career.
Shaun Livingston leads this team to victory. What got it going?
Yeah, just, you know, believing in ourselves as a unit. Our motto's been strength in numbers all year, so just trusting that we can come in and be productive. You know, it could be any guy on any given night, just, you know, having that confidence in ourselves. If we can win the game, you know, by 15, and, you know, without our shooters, without our star guys going, I think it's scary because potential is there, you know, for them to explode.
February 26th, 2007, mm-hmm. Everything changed, your life changed. Overall, how would you describe the journey from what happened that night?
Yeah, I mean, it really shaped my career. It's something that's always gonna be, you know, a part of my journey. And, you know, for me, I didn't know the magnitude at the time, but, you know, going through it, it changed my life because, you know, going through that adversity, you know, when something gets taken away from you, you really, see who you are. You see, you know, what you're capable of.
Were you ever tempted to quit?
I think doubt kind of sets in. You know, fear of the unknown is always there. It's being able to wake up the next day. It's a new day. Let's start again, you know, and then believe and also have a positive support system. Now to be at this point in my career with this team, I think it's kind of come to fruition, come full circle for me.
The pictures, the videos, everything that was documented from your finals win last year, coming back from Cleveland on the plane, hugging the trophy, talking to the trophy.
Sleeping with the trophy.
You slept with that trophy. Yeah. That says something. Mm-hmm. I mean, describe your emotions then.
Just understanding the journey. I think that's why we're all pouring champagne on each other in the locker room. The journey that all of us had to go through to get there, you know, it's all different. That's the beauty of it. You know, I played with guys that played 15-year careers and, you know, never made it to the finals. So it's special to be here. I don't take that for granted. You know, I appreciate this moment.